92 and 92 to switch places.
And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know. This I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry.
Great job. Thank you, ladies. We'll see you tonight.
So the bikini division, the biggest division at every show, what's it like winning the overall in this one?
It is a great feeling. It was such a tough class and everyone looked so amazing. So I'm very humble and blessed to say that I won.
I don't say this very often, but do you get a lot of compliments on your abs? Because it's a unique look.
I do get a lot of compliments on my abs. Yeah.
What do you think you worked on the most during this prep?
Cardio. I actually had never really done very much cardio until this prep, but I would say that it paid off.
You got some people in the crowd supporting you today?
Yes, I do. My mom is here, so she was rooting for me.
First show, second show?
My fourth show? Yep. Yeah. Yeah. But my first show in Texas, so pretty exciting.
Why do you think you have such a passion for this sport?
It's individualistic. It's completely based on me. So I like having that accountability and knowing that I got there or I didn't get there on my own, you know.
What about your makeup? Who did this? It's fantastic.
I got it done here from Sandy. Yep.
You think the posing up there felt pretty natural?
Yes, I do. It was actually really fun. Once the nerves are like so crazy, but when you get up on stage, it's so much fun.
The transitions and everything?
Yeah. Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Someone, they're thinking about competing, they're not sure, they're back and forth on it. What would you say to them?
I would say just do it. Just try it, give it your all, do 100%, and try it. And if you like it, stick with it.